ahead here at this great path that I'm walking on and notice something about it, that you can see several blocks ahead towards the street. Now, just like that story I told with Jordan Adler and about how he couldn't see through his windshield, but he learned how to look beyond that. That's exactly what you need to do in your life and in your work. You need to be able to see beyond where you are right now to where you can be. In just a short time, I'll be walking a downhill road along that street. And then I'll be coming back to my house. This is about a mile and a half round trip that I take regularly to get some exercise. It's a beautiful day outside, clear as a bell, not a single cloud anywhere. And I just want you to see that there is hope. There is more to believe that you can have than just what you can see right immediately in front of you. And I hope that you can really take that to heart. This is Lynda Cromar from LyndaCromar.com.